ecosystem. That's you.
Everyone, please, quiet down. Let's review our current situation. Thanks to the Fifth Fleet's diligent efforts, we've learned a number of things. One, that Zora Magdaros is heading for the Everstream. Two, that upon its death, it'll release the bioenergy it has stored. And three, that the Everstream is connected to every corner of the New World. So, if Zora dies inside the Everstream, its bioenergy will blast us all to hell.
Commander, the Commission should make evacuation its first priority. I'll tell my sister to prepare her airship.
There's no time. We don't have any choice but to take down Zora Magdaros.
What? Blowing ourselves to oblivion is not what we're trying to do.
Correct. And the whole reason we're here is to study the beast's role in the ecosystem. Not erase it from the ecosystem altogether.
I think I might have an alternative. What if we tried to lure it away from the Everstream somehow?
Lure it away?
Yes, sir. I did a little digging, and the Everstream borders the ocean, right? So if we can lure Zora Magdaros out onto the open water...
We can mitigate the blast. And the bioenergy released would start a whole new ecosystem in the ocean. Life would go on.
Need I remind you, sir, that we're currently short on supplies from our attempt to capture it. And even if we had enough supplies, what kind of weapon could get that thing to change its course?
Don't worry. I have a plan. A very big plan.
Is that what I think it is?
Ho ho! Now we're talking!
Captain, you sure took your sweet time getting here. But we're happy you made it.
Happy to be here. I brought everything you'll need. Ballista, cannon rounds, and a literal boatload of supplies. Not to mention a little surprise. The Guild supplied us with one hell of a ship. She's armed with the latest anti-Elder Dragon weapon, a Dragonator.
Excellent. Just the weapon we need to drive Zora Magdaros out to sea. Hunters, it's time. Complete your preparations with speed, and make your way to the Everstream. I'll explain the details on site. We can do this. We must do this. May the Sapphire Star light our way. Now, get moving.
It's time to see Zora Magdaros off. All of us.
Listen to me. May the Sapphire Star light your way. Let's go over the operation. The subterranean channel Zora Magdaros is using continue deep underground. We'll have one shot to divert it here when it surfaces. If we let it slip by, it's out of our reach forever. That's why I'm breaking out the big guns. This is the Dragonator. We'll use it to drive Zora back and divert it out into the open sea. The target will be coming at us full tilt. So your job is to wear it down and try to keep it in check. Be relentless. Are we clear here?
Very clear, yes, sir.
One more thing. Nergigante is bound to show up to try to make a mess of this. If it gets in our way, it's up to you to stop it. This whole operation rides on how well you do that. We can do this. Scout ahead. Signal us if you spot any trouble.
It's coming.
Move out! Use everything at your disposal. I want eyes everywhere. Fight hard and stay smart. Hunters, we need to weaken Zora Magdaros enough to capture it. Once you're on its back, give all you've got. Destroy the cores to weaken it. We'll try dropping some of those stalactites on it.
We've rigged the stalactites with gunpowder. Use your slinger to blast them loose.
You can do it! Proceed with caution! Okay, we're on Zora's shell. Destroy the magma cores to weaken Zora Magdaros.
The success of the whole operation comes down to how much we manage to weaken the target.
Magma core located!
Changing!
again. Watch the magma, it's changing.
All right. Hold nothing back.
Is upon us.
Of course it is. Hunters, prepare to intercept.
Nergigante, up there on the shell.
Go!
Use whatever you can.
Thank you.
It's all up to you to drive off Durgigante! Go! Keep it up! Don't let that bee have its way!
Let your courage guide you!
Get him! I know you've got this!
Field team, we're entering the final skirmish. Hunters, I don't care what it takes. You have got to wear down Zora Magdaros as much as possible. This is the last bastion. No more second chances. If Zora Magdaros breaches the barrier, all is lost.
Back.
Okay.
nothing back!
Hey, partner!
Give it everything you've got!
It's over. Yes. It only took 40 years.
Yeah. Grandfather? So, ready to go home?
Yes!
Is everyone present? Good. And let's begin this emergency council session. Since we resolved the mystery surrounding Zora Magdaros, I've received some alarming news.
The field team reports that they're observing a shift in monster behavior, namely invading other territories. On top of this disturbing information is the sudden appearance of older and more powerful monsters. Much more powerful than the types of monsters we're used to seeing around here. A number of hunters have already been hurt, some with very serious injuries. And I believe the fifth has more information they'd like to add.
Yes, sir. The other day, we discovered a strange trail in the Wildspire Waste. My opinion is that it belongs to a Rathian, but I'm not 100% sure. The size and other distinctive traits are there, but something is off.
Monsters are growing more powerful. And now, we might even have a new species on our hands. I highly doubt this is a coincidence.
So, what do you suggest we do, Commander?
Our damn jobs. We're a research commission. Get to researching. And while we're at it, we need to achieve two things. First, those dangerous monsters need to be taken care of. I'll be sending our best teams to each area. Second, we need to pick up where the Fifth left off and gather more evidence on that new monster. While you're out there, keep your eyes peeled for any clues.
Understood, sir. We won't let you down.
Good. But exercise extreme caution. These monsters are nothing like the ones you've encountered before. Dismissed! Look for evidence across the continent. Baratheon or not, we need to find that monster. And listen up.